Proudest accomplishment in a video game?
Oh, this goes way back. This is too many. I'm trying to narrow it down.
I'd say my proudest video game accomplishment was getting my first Fortnite win years ago. It is not even close to my hockey accomplishments.
Getting my first Fortnite win back in the day when there were a crazy amount of good players, but it's like scoring your first NHL goal, you get all excited.
I always felt like when I was playing like Madden or something, like winning the Super Bowl with my franchise team was always pretty cool.
Me and my brother, younger brother, used to play NBA 2K a lot growing up, and I was Kobe Bryant. And he actually got 81 points in real life, but I got 81 points against him with Kobe in a game in NBA 2K. He ended up calling tech support for NBA 2K and complaining that Kobe was rated too high in the game.
I think at one point in Halo 2, I think I was like a 48 in mixed doubles with my neighbor.
Oh man, when I was a kid, I was a big Call of Duty guy. So I loved, and I would play for hours on end.
When I was really big into playing Call of Duty, I remember in the one game, I had a really good week, and I snuck into like the top 10 in the world of it's called Domination. This was very many years ago, but yeah, it was a very good week.
I just started playing Warzone last year with all these young bucks on my team. I got my kill death ratio to like even in Warzone, which for me was pretty good.
Not being the worst Call of Duty player on my team is probably up there. I used to be a lot better, but I just I'm too old and I don't play enough video games anymore.
I played a lot of FIFA, like with my best friends, and I was always kind of the best one, and I beat them a lot.
I beat a few of my friends in FIFA a couple times. That's as good as it gets for me.
I'd say it was probably Need for Speed Underground. I think that's the only video game I've actually ever been good at. I don't even know if it's an accomplishment. I just felt like I was really good. I always beat all my friends, and everyone else was always better at me than any of the other video games.
Whenever I can finish 100% of the story mode, like not 99, 100% finished.
I was about 8 years old. My sister's 2 years older than me. We used to play this game on PlayStation 2 called Sly Cooper, and there's a level that we could never beat. And one day, I was about to beat him. I paused him. I turned to my sister. I said, "Daff, this is the day we beat him." And we beat him, and we both remember this day like it was yesterday because we're so proud of the moment.
Back when I was a kid playing Nintendo 64 at my grandma's, and there's probably something that you had to do on something, Smash Bros or something, to beat somebody, probably that.
I just beat Cale Makar in NHL 21. That was pretty amazing. He's horrendous at it. I also play Fortnite a little bit on stream, so. Young Nate 29 with 2 G's, check me out.
Probably be winning the Stanley Cup and like be a GM mode or something.
Probably trading for myself and becoming a first line center in a game of NHL.
I think when I was 14, I got inside the top 1,000 in NHL. I think it was NHL 08, maybe. And I was pretty proud of that. Looking back on it, it's kind of embarrassing how much I had to play to get there, but I was proud of it.
I used to play NHL 16 a lot. This was back with like Xbox 360. So it was me, Austin Matthews, Clayton Keller. We had Casey Fitzgerald, and we had a five-man team, and we won like the EASHL Cup on NHL 16. So EA Sports didn't send us a banner from our championship to hang in our living room.
I beat my roommate Alex Turcotte in Chell one time because he's like the biggest gamer I've ever met. So. When I beat him, that was pretty big time.
I don't know, win the Stanley Cup with my NHL team. A lot of trades, a lot of big deadline trades, and stack up a team to win the Cup. That would be the biggest accomplishment, I guess.
I played against Mikey Grinnell and Spinchukwutskaay in NHL. We had a bet on the game, and I ended up beating him 20-0 on stream, so that was pretty funny.
Playing with Nasher, because it's either him or my brothers, and it's cooler to play with him.
I beat Nash in a game of threes NHL, so that was a pretty good accomplishment.
Probably any time I played NHL, actually won the Stanley Cup. So that's where the dreams kind of started, and you'd create a player and put yourself on your favorite team and try to win the Stanley Cup.
I'd say starting my own stream, my Twitch stream, all the donations that come to me go to the Marner Assist Foundation. So. I thought that was pretty cool, and it's also a way to stay in touch with kind of fans with the summertime and throughout COVID. So I think that's kind of the coolest thing I've done in gaming-wise.